It will take about 5 minutes. Not yet.
Okay.
Dear brothers and sisters, we are here in Anglican Monastery, Holy Cross in Toronto, and my good friends who are from Ghana, from Africa, and I will ask them some questions and they will answer me. I spent some time in Botswana, in Gaborone, helping His Eminence Bishop Jonas. I will translate this in Montenegrin language because I am Montenegrin. Mm-hmm. And ja sam sa mojim prijateljima u anglikanskom samostanu u Toronto, oni su svi iz Gane i oni će nam nešto reći o misionarskom radu u Gani, a ja ću sve prevesti na crnogorski jezik. Crnogorski means Montenegrin. Sure. So may God bless you. Dear Father, I will start with you. For our listeners in the YouTube channel, your name is Father
Leonard Abba.
Father Leonard. Dear Father Leonard, dragi oče Leonarde, tell us something briefly about Christian missions in Ghana, Accra. Recite nam nešto o misionarskom radu u Accra.
The mission of the Orthodox Church.
And Christian in general.
Oh, the Christian mission in Ghana, it's a long, long, long time, especially for the Anglicans. It started in the 1700s, where one of the a small boy, young boy from Cape Coast, Philip Kweku, was taken into Britain to go and study and become a priest. So he was ordained in the middle of 1700s or the latter part, and he was sent to Ghana to be not a missionary, but he was to be the head of the English who were in the castle. So he was a chaplain to the traders.
What was the name of that boy?
Philip Kweku.
Govori se o malom dječaku koji je bio prvi misionar u Gani. What year was that? Koja godina to bila?
Early 18th century.
Početkom 18. stoljeća. 1700s.
Yeah, late 1700s.
Ja, 1700. godine, negdje početkom 18. stoljeća. How the church developed? Kako se crkva razvijala?
As a matter of fact, he didn't start missionary work.
On nije počeo misionarski rad.
Because he was in a chaplain.
On je bio kapelan.
A chaplain to the traders.
On je bio samo kapelan.
Yeah, and it was after.
Poslije njega je bilo.
It was after that the missionaries came from the colonial government, which was the English colonials.
Poslije su misionari došli iz kolonijalne vlasti, a to je su stvari bile engleske kolonijalne vlasti.
Yeah, and then they started in Cape Coast.
I oni su tada počeli.
Cape Coast, and then they went to Accra.
U Cape Coastu i onda u
Accra. Going to the district capitals. Oni su, the colonial government.
Oni su pošli u Cape Coastu, posle u Accra i posle u ostalim mjestima.
Yeah. They didn't go into the hinterland because the colonial government was Anglican.
Yeah, kolonijalne vlasti su bile anglikanske. How today young people believe in Ghana? Da li mladi ljudi vjeruju u Gani danas? Are they believers, young people?
Yeah, in fact, the Anglican church is growing in Accra Diocese and Kumasi Diocese. And then now Cape Coast Diocese is growing because of the youngsters.
Anglikanska crkva raste u Accra, dijacezi Accra, znači u episkopiji Accra, which city?
Kumasi
and Cape Coast. Yeah. U čim dijacezama crkva raste.
And the reason why it grew,
zbog mladih ljudi, da.
Is that we had what we call the AYPA, Anglican Youth People's Association.
Ima organizacija mladih anglikanske crkve. Excellent. So, do you publish some newspapers? For example, we have here Toronto, Toronto Star, Toronto Sun, New York Times, and others. Do you publish some religious newspapers?
Accra Diocese publishes its diocesan paper.
Da.
That is what I know. Which they sell to other dioceses.
Biskupija Accra, ona štampa svoj časopis. Your experience with the missionary worker.
These are not Anglicans.
No. Okay.
God bless. Anglicans, yes. But you are believers. You believe in God.
Definitely.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes.
And that's the beauty of our Christianity.
Yes.
You don't have to be one religion. I'm not Anglican. I'm Orthodox priest. And I'm here, not guest. I'm here like in home. Ja se ovdje osjećam kući, a ovo je anglikanski samostan. Ja sam pravoslavni svešteni. Ovo je anglikanski monah, redovnik, a ja sam pravoslavni sveštenik. Which religion you are?
Baptist.
Baptisti, you?
Baptist.
Baptist?
Baptist.
Baptist, Anglicans, Anglican, Orthodox. So ecumenism in love. Mm-hmm. And tell me how your denomination is growing in Africa.
She doesn't grow up in Africa.
You know, I didn't grow up in Ghana.
She was three, now she come here, so she
yes. But when I did visit a couple of years ago,
ona se nije rodila u Gani, ali kada je došla, kada je bila mala, imala 3 godine, došla ovdje, ali kada je posjetila Ganu, continue.
Yeah, so when I did visit a couple of years ago, actually I think 5 or 6 years ago, you know, there's a great interest in Christianity. There's a proliferation of many churches in Ghana. So we are, you know, very happy that the word of Christ, the message of Christ, which is love, is going all over Ghana.
Kada je posjetila Ganu, ona je osjetila da je Božja riječ prisutna i da se mladi ljudi vraćaju, especially young people come. I was in Gaborone. 2 years ago,
Botswana,
Gaborone, Botswana. Visiting Jonas. Jonas is Archbishop of the Orthodox Church.
Okay.
So, after the Divine Liturgy, everyone was dancing. And for us in Europe, this was, what is that, dancing? But it's beautiful. Svi su plesali poslije primanja svete tajne pričešća i Jonas također s njima. Jonas je episkop Afrikanac i on je s njima plesao poslije svetog pričešća, a Jonas je završio pravoslavni teološki fakultet u Beogradu. Znači, zna naš jezik i kad sam mu rekao vaše preosveštenstvo, on mi je rekao, ja sam jedan čovjek. When I said, your eminence, said, no, I'm one man, so don't call me your excellency and all that, yes.
Yes.
You see, at first, the church, because it came from the colonial system, prevented the so-called established churches from drumming and dancing. There was a history about a renowned Presbyterian musician who was also a lay preacher. Mm-hmm. And Ephraim Amu.
Oh, yes,
he was prevented from wearing cloth
mm-hmm.
to preach
yes.
in the pulpit. You see, but it was later that when the Pentecostal churches came in with drumming and dancing, then the so-called established churches also started drumming.
Yes.
Yeah. And so there's the Pentecostal churches which started drumming.
Yes. Otac govori o pentakostalnim crkvama kada su jednome davno jednome pastoru zabranili samo zato što je Afrikanac da nosi crkvenu odjeću, ali to se tokom vremena promijenilo. Bishop Esmond Tutu wrote of that. And he was very firm and I read most of his writings. So our future is ecumenism. And ecumenism is not necessarily serving together, but having coffee together, talking to each other. I have friend Guru, he believes in 13,000 gods, can you imagine? And I said, how can you get hold of all those gods? How can you remember? I cannot even please one, only God, one triune God, yes. But I like him, I completely disagree with him. I don't believe in 13,000 gods. But I can not dislike him because we are different. God is love. God is beauty. God is happiness. God will comfort us. When we have a hope on God, He will solve all our problems. Ja sam govorio guru koji vjeruje u 13.000 bogova. Ja se ne slažem s njime, ali ga volim i uvijek ću piti čašu soka ili recimo šolju kafe sa njime. Zašto? Zato što je dobar čovjek. Ne vjerujem u 13.000 bogova. Mi mora da se družimo zajedno, mora da pijemo kafu zajedno i da pričamo o različitostima. So, I hope you understand Montenegrin language, because Montenegrin language and other languages are very in common. Yes, so yes. May God bless you.
Thank you.
May God bless you all.
Thank you, thank you.
May God safeguard you all. I love Africa. Yeah. I love Africa. I've been in Africa and I will go again in Africa after this COVID.
If you go to Ghana.
And Ghana, yes, I've never been. I've been in Tanzania, in Kenya, in Botswana. I spent lots of time in Botswana, but yeah. I will go in Ghana. Accra, I promise you. May God safeguard you. May God bless you. Dear Father, something from you. Please tell us something.
Well, you know, I started life as a Muslim, and I converted during high school and became a Christian.
Brat je bio musliman i onda se konvertirao u hrišćanstvo. You are now Anglican priest, right?
Yeah, no, I'm not an Anglican priest. At one point, I was a lay brother, but I left that. So, and one interesting thing about my life is that my younger brother is the imam of the town where I came from.
Njegov brat je imam u islamskoj zajednici, on je bio musliman i konvertirao je na anglikansko hrišćanstvo. E sada, your experience.
Well, my experience as a Christian or experience as okay, well.
Njegovo iskustvo, da.
Yeah. Well, my experience as a Christian is that Christianity is growing in Ghana.
Hrišćanstvo raste u Gani.
And it has been diversified, given that now we have what they call the prosperity preachers everywhere, every school, every place that you have, there's a church.
U svakoj školi imaju crkvu, u svakom mjestu imaju crkvu. Are the schools funded by government?
Yeah, they're government schools, and then the government will allow them during weekends, Sundays, they can come there and have their worship.
Crkve su vlasništvo države, ali država ih plaća i dozvoljava da nedjeljom imaju bogosluženja. Excellent. I see you have Galadija, that's why.
Yes,
Galadija.
Yes, good, yes.
God bless you. Now, before we end, your personal message to our viewers, please.
This priest has been a wonderful, wonderful person. I've met other Orthodox priests. But meeting him really clarifies what kind of, because when you think about Orthodox, it's just a strange branch of Christianity. But you know, they're just like us, they believe in the same God, they like to be happy, they preach very well to their people, and I hope someday I will visit your parish.
Please come and visit our parish. Yes. May God bless you. I feel here not as a guest. This is my home. I love coming here, and I come almost once a week to have a coffee with you and to talk to you, especially Father Prior. I really love you all. Your message, please, to our viewers, something you would like to say, dear madam.
Well, it's good to be, you know, when we are all in one in Christ, right?
A lijepo je biti da smo jedno u Kristu, svi.
So we are all brothers and sisters.
Mi svi smo braća i sestre.
So it's good to be good to each other.
Dobro je biti dobro u dobrim odnosima jedni sa drugima.
And all is about love.
I sve je u vezi Boga.
But when you love,
kada voliš,
everything is fine. It goes well.
Sve je dobro kada voliš.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Excellent. Thank you so much. Your message to our viewers, dear Father.
Yeah. It's been a pleasure, in fact, to meet Father
Milan.
Milan.
Thank you.
I have not seen him for many years, since the first time he came here.
Nije me vidio mnogo godina prije što sam prvi put došao.
But since he returned from, was it?
From
Montenegro. He's been coming here once a week, and he stays with us like a member of the Order of the Holy Cross. He's been, I mean, he's our brother. And I think that is what Christians must do.
Nisu me vidjeli davno i kad sam došao sad iz Crne Gore, često ih posjećujem i osjećaju me kao da sam njihov brat i to je pravo hrišćanstvo. Thank you dear father, thank you beloved brother, hvala vam dragi brate u Hristu.
Thank you.
Yeah. Message, please message to our brothers and sisters who are following, your message.
Jesus says, where three or four are gathered, he's in our midst. So I'm glad that I've come here to meet fellow believers in Christ. And we know that God is in our midst here. And God is love. God is peace. God is beauty. So God is now with us here, and we are very thankful.
Bog je među nama, Bog je uvijek sa nama i on je veoma srećan da se nalazi među nama. Also, I would like to ask you, dear sister, a message for all of us, for those who listen here and watch here.
Well, this is my first time meeting with the father from Montenegro.
Ovo je njen da kažem prvi slučaj da vidi sveštenika iz Crne Gore.
Yeah, so it has been a wonderful experience learning about other Christians from all over the world.
Njeno je zadovoljstvo da sazna o hrišćanima iz drugih dijelova svijeta.
And it's just wonderful to know that we are all part of the same body which of course is Christ.
Ona je također srećna da smo svi dijelovi jednog tijela, a to tijelo je Isus. Draga braćo i sestre, beloved brothers and sisters, may God safeguard you all. Neka vas Gospod blagoslovi molitvama Presvete Bogorodice, molitvama svih svetih, da Gospod blagoslovi Kanadu, Afriku, Crnu Goru i čitav svijet. May God safeguard you. May God bless Canada, whole Africa and Montenegro and whole world. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.